Hi everybody, it's Jules again. Today we're adding to the tutorial. We are making scales, so it's not rocket science, so this video is going to be pretty short. Basically what you want to do first, though, is make sure you took your punch and you've taken a file to the inside. And the bottom plate in here, you need to sand it as smooth as you can with the file. You can also use a belt sander, but it's really tricky to get it in there and keep control, so I suggest a file, or if you can get a Dremel, use a Dremel tool with a grinding bit so you can grind it down. So you just want to make it big enough to fit your foam board in. Basically, all you can do is you can take your foam board, you're going to slide it into your punch. So you see that. What you're going to want to do, and I'm going to try doing this backwards, is you're going to want to line it up as close to the old one as possible. So once you see a little bit, just slide it over. If you don't see any more, put your finger there, hold it. If you're holding it backwards. But then you just squeeze it, it'll punch the circle. I have to squeeze my crest just a little bit, and then I peel it out. There you go. A foam circle for a scale. Now I use a 1.5-inch punch. You can use a 1-inch, 1.5, or you can do like some people do. They have a series and they graduate down from like a 1.5 down to like 1.25 and then 1 inch. And then, you know, all the way down to about 1/2 inch. And they do that to kind of give a little more realistic as you get further away from the main body, your scale can look a little smaller. So, that was Abby. I'm sorry. You just do that. It's time consuming and it's going to hurt your hand. It's really going to hurt your hand. It'll start hurting right in here in this fat, fleshy part. What I suggest to help with that is every couple hours, stop for a little bit. And the other thing is have a nice cold drink around that you can wrap your hand around and it'll go in there and cool it off, numb it up a little bit, make it feel better. So, you're going to go through about 20 sheets. 15 to 20 sheets, depending on how many scales you need. Mine is probably going to take 20. I'm so tall. 6 foot. That's going to give me somewhere around 1,500 circles, maybe more. So that's what I'm going to need. Anyway, that's the video. Not much to it. I hope you all have a great day, and I'll see you next time.